papers.
We're going to take these papers, and then we're going to take those papers, and we're going to put them into that vehicle.
Look at the papers.
Oops, I dropped the papers. Oh!
So, Whitey, how long have you been delivering papers?
On December 25th, it'll be... Stop right here. What's 5 plus 2?
So what's the purpose of the red light?
Someone asked, Ghostbusters like to bring out the feminine side of us and discuss some details under a red light. I feel really good when I come home at the end of the night. When I'm sitting in my little bubble bath. I love Sesame Street. We open this. Yeah, we're doing a loop here. When we get up here.
We get up to the middle school.
We're going
to
take a right.
Right? Not a left?
We're not going left. We're going right. Okay?
Okay.
Yes.
Hold on. Right? No. Straight. Right there.
Right there.
Right? On the there. Sidewalk. On the sidewalk.
God damn it. Watch out for the...
You're on the fucking curb.
This is the most fun.
Alright, go right.
Okay.
Not left.
Why not?
Straight.
Go left.
What the fuck are you doing?
I don't know. What the fuck am I doing? Pretty crap.
Nobody wants to listen to me. I'm just the middleman.
And do you have any particular passion for delivering papers?
Tries to keep his work and his passion separate.
As a middleman myself, I kind of feel like it's my obligation to the city as a person and as a human being. So why I bring these papers out to the people? I want the people to know, understand what's all going on in this town, because this is a very interesting town, and you know, I really care about the people. Of course, I'm being 100% sarcastic about that. But
you're protecting and serving.
Exactly.
Yeah, what honorable men.
This is the end of the road.
Okay.
It's done! Yay!
Well, then what do you do with the extra papers?
I'll donate them to the United Negro College Fund.
Okay.
It's done.
Well, to end this video with this conclusion of this paper, I'd like to thank my dear friend Dr. Peter Venkman, and is it Coyote Brienne or Coyote... Coyote Brienne too. That's her. I want to thank everybody for watching this video, and have a pleasant evening.
Yeah.
If I can see it, then I can do it.